musician. I enjoy it, you know. If an Hausa man sings for me, like Dan Ramahaya, you know, I may not understand it, but at least the rhythm and everything, I understand it.
Uh-huh.
So, okay, thank you very much.
You came all the way from Calabar.
This lady standing beside me is proudly Cross River. She's proudly a Cross River, and when she saw me, she was so delighted to see Cross River. Since you are visiting here, hi, how do you do?
I'm fine, I'm cool.
Nice to see you here.
Yeah,
so
nice to see you.
What kind of festival did you hail from?
Calabar.
Really, Calabar
festival? Yes, I can.
Speak Efik. However, you're looking really splendid and you're looking really rubbish on your outfit.
Thank you.
What is the secret behind this red? Is it because
it's just
red?
God. No, it's just
red.
God. No, it's just God.
Okay.
Mm-hmm.
So, what are your expectations for tonight? Are you expecting to have fun? Are you expecting to see?
Oh, sure.
And superstars?
Yes, meet people. Have fun and of course entertain ourselves.
Nice to meet you.
Thank you, you too.
Hottest music sensation, somebody who has been able to stamp a footmark in the Nigerian music industry. He's just a young guy who is coming up, and then he is trying to do different things from the ordinary man and the ordinary artist, from many other artists we have in the Nigerian music industry. J1 is the first to recognize whether music is concerned. Hello, J1. It's good to have you on the ABC TV. How do you do?
Wow. I'm happy to be here, you know.
Okay.
City People Award, one of those awards you won't like to meet. So, me being here today, I think I'm privileged and I'm so happy to be here.
J1, are you here for business? Are you performing?
Hey, I'm performing.
Okay, as usual.
Most deaf. If the awards reach me, I can't go out.
Okay, now, the global idea today is celebrating music and movies. Da Green is the focus.
Yeah.
He's somebody who was able to stamp his footmark and he's gone, but these people, they're trying to remember him. He's dead, but yet alive. His memory lives forever.
The thing is,
now, the question I want to ask you is, what do you have to say about this wonderful and laudable initiative? How many awards can just come up in Lagos State and in other places to celebrate Da Green?
Say, Da Green, the name Da Green, his real name is Olaiton. That name might be gone, but me and you know that Green, the name lives forever. So we as an artist, we celebrate that Green every day, because in one way or the other, that Green always touches everybody's life. So me, you see, the people remembering that Green today is a very nice thing to do. And me, I don't expect this is one thing I always expect, different great things from city people, because there are one set of people that you must see as a unique things always come out of them. So
now, looking at the entertainment industry, music and TV, I'm talking about film.
Okay.
Do you think that the music industry is doing better than the film industry, or you think the film industry are better than the music industry? Because these two sectors are very
you
very
answer
different.
The question yourself.
No,
music.
Personally, you, what do you think?
Hey,
you think about it?
Music is doing far for better
than the movie industry.
Okay. You know, but movie, they're not doing bad though, but when you compare the two together, my music, man, we're gone.
What new styles do you think the producers, the directors, the actors and actresses should incorporate when they are acting and when they are shooting movies?
The
is
story,
it like spending long time on set or storyline? What do you
I think the story, you know, just need to change some things about it, you know. Let them get, there are so many good upcoming, you know, writers out there who can actually write good stories, and then just meet one of those people. See, when in terms of the cameras and the pictures, they are trying, but you know, I think the stories, there's so many boys out there. If you see them, they give you story, you go shout, you know. Well, I think they're doing well, but don't compare it to.
You're watching the red carpet. I'm your presenter, Mr. Raw, and we have a guest in the house.
You are a popular icon in the society, in the Nigerian industry, but I wouldn't want to say anything about you. Tell Cross Riverians, I'm from Cross Riverians, tell Cross Riverians who you are and what you do.
Cross Riverians, I hope I can say something to all of you. My name is Binga Denka the First. They call me the CFR, the Comedian of the Federal Republic. And that's what I do, making Nigerians laugh like never before.
Okay, now, comedy industry. Are we really celebrating comedy today? Okay, I don't think we are, but doing the movie and the TV thing. Okay, now, you are a comedian and I think you are into entertainment. So, looking at the movie industry and the music industry, which of them do you think has been really creative?
No, I think everybody in the entertainment industry must doff their hats for the film filmmakers.
Okay.
The people in acting have done so
acting have been more creative than the movie stars.
No, they've done so well.
Okay.
But in the past couple of years, people in music have been coming up.
Okay.
Comedy will soon take over from all of them.
Really?
Tonight,
so many comedians in Nigeria.
You'll be surprised. Everybody is a comedian in Nigeria. But tonight, the comedian will be anchoring the show. So that shows that so many things are happening in the comedy industry. But seriously, actors deserve a lot of kudos.
Okay.
They put us on the world map, you know. Music has done tremendously well. Comedy is catching up with them. The Nigerian entertainment industry is growing in leaps and bounds, and I'm so proud to be part of it.
Okay, now, looking at the music industry and looking at the movie industry, what new strategies do you think the musicians should imbibe when they are singing and they're jumping and they're dancing?
Yeah, I think we should just show the world that there's a Nigerian flavor to what we do. We should add a lot more of Nigerian flavor. In Ghana, they sing hip life.
Okay.
Hip life, in that genre of music, they use more of their language as the old stanza. Then they put English in the chorus. I think we should do a lot more of that to show our Africanness, show our talents and all that.
How do you do? Okay, now you are into the entertainment industry. I don't want to sing your praises or talk about
do
your
you
I do. Why
what's
are you
name?
Not you as a person,
what's
but I know you are a first director.
What's my name?
What's your name and what you do?
Look, my name is by birth Taiwo Ogunbe. By myself, the Honorable King Shaka. Yes, that's me.
Shaka, are you a comedian? Because, I mean, you're just talking and it's tickling me.
No, I'm a self-crowned king.
Okay. Now, you're here for City People Awards 2010. The global idea today is celebrating the movie and the music industry. Looking at the movie and the music industry, which do you think has been more creative, sincerely, from your heart of heart?
Well, you really can, pull one down for the other.
Okay.
It has to go, hand in hand. There's no music can go without movie or TV.
Okay.
And TV, there's no way a TV can proud and sound alone without music.
Okay.
So it has to go hand in hand. It's like pounding yam, and you don't have a good egusi soup. It's not complete. So they have to go hand in hand.
Okay,
so that's what it is.
Okay, now what do you think we should do to make the TV industry and the music industry much, much a lot better? Because that's what City People Awards is all about. We are here to celebrate creativity. We are here to celebrate the stars who have been able to thrive and put in so much effort in the entertainment industry.
Yes. Well, all we need to do is to acquire more new equipment. It's more easier now. Everything is getting easier and easier. You can remember maybe 5 years or older, you can't really record a song or record an album without going to a studio with maybe a whole building is just a studio. But right now you could record music all alone just on a laptop. Just get more creative, and that's the only way we could compete with the world.
Okay, yeah, it's the first time celebrity Melchera, hot on the red carpet, fresh on the red carpet, don't forget the name, and you're watching the Red Carpet Show. Peace.